Hello and welcome back. I'm B-Ball Joe, and this is Workers and Resources Soviet Republic Season 1 Roadmap Tour. I figure it would be nice to show you what all we built and where it is, and probably not with a lot of commentary or any. I will try to keep you updated on what's happening, but I can tell you what route we're taking. This guy's going to the first stop, which will be our steel mill, the first steel mill that we had up here. Then we're going through Novobabaltsky, up to our power plants and the first farm area and the second farm area, through our electronics and clothing fabric area, then down through zone 4 city, yes, that's the name, through our animals and meat production, through the rail construction office, then through our next farm area, and here's some more electronics, through a long road through the tunnel to our harbor area, through the harbor area, down through chemicals, through vehicle production, up to our passenger hub, through the university city, across the bridge, to our new coal expansion, through the coal area, by the airport. Hopefully there's a plane there when we get there. And then through our tourist town, by our new food production, through the next food production town, by airplane production, through the steel area, through the steel area city, to our most recent farm expansion, through the nuclear area, and then back to the airplane production city by the harbor. We should see a lot of ships there. Hope you guys enjoy.